Today Show. Be on the treadmill, like OK Go. Had a body, that you can't pay for. That means she has some D's on her, but they weren't fake though. Had a drive room, a drive for Rodeo. She spent pesos on those labels. Spent class at the gym, striptease on the pole. She was so obsessed with her body and clothes. To every party she goes, trying hard to be chose. They say it's hard for a pimp, but extra hard for these reading us and people mag, trying to get these scoops. Chasing the actor for a Bentley coupe. She recruited a ball player from the Clippers, then came the pumps off, thinking she number one when she was just a jump off. Doing all she can for a man and a baby, driving herself crazy like the astronaut lady.
It's just
and we was in high school. Pop was a doc, mom taught at my school. Locked with the rocks in his ears, he kept jewels. One of the Diddy types of the Dame Dash dudes. Mr. Maserati Sport, reading the Rob Report. Wanted to be Mike, but he was never live in sports. Since golf was in, he was on the driving course. To live the rap life is what he was striving for. Spending cash at the bar to get credit. Drinking Chandon just because Big said it. They said Ye is, but dude was big-headed. Rock a fur in the summer, so somebody pet it. He had a fetish for shoes that's athletic. Pathetic on his MySpace page, half naked. It's the same what they do for fame and to be respected. Yo, you could've got it if you never would've stressed
it's
it. People said they were the it. Unbreakable like Bobby and Wick, or Ryan and Reese, or Kamara and Russ. Relationships can be dead but look live to us. I guess we all been through it where we try too much. Losing yourself and your line and stuff. Wishing for the diamond cuffs in search of a ring. Where love is not a mystery, it's everything.